my buddy Axel. He protects my clubs. The club I use is a 915 D2 Titleist driver. The degrees I have on this is a 9.5. And the shaft is an extra stiff. What I really like about the shaft is when I hit the ball, it says boom. The wedges I use are Mizuno wedges, right? I use 52 to 60 wedge. The shaft I use is a Project X 6.5. What I really like about these wedges is I can hit it so hard, I can bomb them to the stars. Then, it lands so soft. So, these woods I use are 910F Titleist woods. They both have stiff shafts. So this is the 5-wood. What I really like about the 5-wood is when I hit it, it goes so high, it lands soft on the green, and that's when I can make all my eagles, which I've never made. But with this 3-wood here, I swing it so hard and fast that it eats all the meters and goes 200 meters, like nearly bigger than my driver. What irons I use from 7 to pitcher are 710 forged blades. So the reason I use blades is because it punches the ball better. For my lower irons from 3 to 6 iron, I use the AP2 Titleist cavities. Reason I use these is because it gives me more forgiveness when I hit the ball. The putter I use is the TaylorMade Juno putter. The reason I chose the blade shape is because when I putt the ball, it feels like magic in my hands.